What's going on, guys? We are back once again with some NBA. Today we are starting off against the Sacramento Kings in the Golden One Center. This is a weird start, by the way. So typically we start in the barn, but here's what happened. Your boy, me, I rage quit. Like 3.5 weeks ago I rage quit playing this. Because my guy is very injured after the three-point contest, which I was not pleased about. And I had a very rough game. And I was not able to go back to practice. So, looks like we're going to face my demons, and we're going to try to defeat the Kings. All I can say is DeMarcus Cousins was turning me into like a little baby on the course. On the court. As you can see, I have the solid I need help sign. Nice start going for the foul on Cousins. So what's going to happen today is I'm not going to get angry, guys. That is what's going to happen. We'll see if I can keep true to that promise. And I will admit, the stats will probably drop for the next couple days, which will suck quite a bit. But we will have to accept it. I love their mascot. Do you see that in the background? He literally looks like the lion from... Oh, God. That one live interpretation of The Wizard of Oz.
They've been very competitive without a true superstar player. They've got some intriguing
true superstar player.
Just have to see how it all comes together.
Except for they have... Everyone's favorite. DeMarcus Cousins.
It really a resounding loss. The last time they matched up, they got absolutely manhandled.
Yes, good assist. So that was kind of the plan I was going for this game, as I was hoping I would get more of a team player, you know, because I probably can't shoot as well. Which is quite the bummer.
Gay outside. He dishes it to Cousins.
Oh, you know Cousins wants to shoot it. And he does. He's going to get that three-point play.
Oh, and Cousins just wrecked. Has a mentality that no one can stop him. Even when he gets hit,
no.
He has the talent to
so now they're back within one. And I think what really angered me when I rage quit that one day is the reason because we lost our last game before this. And I think we all remember that game against the King, even though we got wrecked this year in the playoffs. Set this. I was hoping they'd win. I am very happy, though, for Kevin Durant for winning the finals. Finally got a championship ring, but, you know, I want LeBron to be the best there ever was. Because he's LeBron James.
Martin inside the line.
Oh, that's not a good shot.
It's hauled in by the Kings.
Wrecked. I was trying to get in. Get into it. I know we need to be more aggressive right now.
It's tipped. Cousins makes it off the block.
Nice try, Jokic.
You gotta get the rock to
as long as he tried.
True bruiser who relishes opportunities near the buck.
Martin kicks to Farid. Dub. He's covered by Gay. Out of bounds, Sacramento takes possession.
Oh, nice justice. Probably not the best pass from Barton.
Compared to the rest of the team.
All season long, we've seen Orange OJ Juice. Presence
jeez.
Beyond the arc. And this
it's mean Justice doing more than 50% of the three-point shooting over the season.
When they're off the floor, this team
except for these next couple games, I'm going
to
be struggling, which I'm very not pleased about. We're just going
to
ignore it. If I don't talk about it, it's not a problem.
Again, Sacramento.
Okay.
And that's the level of concentration you can expect.
Okay.
Gay. I'm fazed by the intense
defense
when he's going up with his shot.
Taught me a lesson there.
Pass to Dub. Jokic with his screen on Gay. And
why did you not pass to Joker?
Young with no one around.
Okay, that's fine. That's a three-point play.
For Young to convert the deep ball.
I'm down with that.
And Young can knock those down.
Now we're leading.
Give him the chance.
At the elbow, it's Cousins.
Honestly, it was open there. I'm really freaked out.
Here's the dish to Collison. Good. And it's
damn.
Cousins picking up the assist.
Tried to get that help, D, but
someone
did not work out very well for us.
Jokic a screen. Here's Dub.
Hit it. Oh, my God, Joker. Oh, wait, no, we got the ball back. It's fine.
goes up off the inbound. Lulz.
Like how he's putting his hands behind his back. He's like, I don't do nothing.
One of the issues the Kings have had over the last decade,
like, I didn't touch him. Nice job, Joker. That turnover is a recipe. We need some points. But my guy is an injured piece of crap right now. You know, I'm really angry. Since I'm gonna stab him, but I don't, because then I'll become more injured. Oh my god, that was dirty. That was a dirty block. Dirty block. Alright, we got Gay. Gay's trying to receive the ball. Gay will not receive the ball.
Young with the steal.
Because our defense is amazing. Justice. Open three.
And it's out of bounds. Last touch by a follow.
Another.
And now
chipped
to our rookie for a look at this month. Steals among the young guys. Justice Young is
I was still such
and
a dirty block. I can't get over it.
Show us anything. It's how good
Very
he
nice.
Is at picking up on ball handler's tendencies and knowing when to make his move. And that one's good.
Oh my god, Joker. He's going off. He's going to help take the reins while I'm injured. And Gallows might be coming back soon.
That's a big thing that nobody seems to understand with the Kings. In order to improve, you need to have some consistency year to year and make a commitment. You just can't blame it on the players if they don't have consistency.
Can't blame it on the players.
Hopefully they can have a coach last longer than three seasons in the next decade for the
nice.
Sake of the players and the fans.
Good defense team.
Leading by four. Dub, he's guarded by a follow. Martin dishes to Fareed. Down low, Jokic passes to Dub. Jokic with a screen on a follow. Clock is at three.
Fuck.
And it's out of bounds to the
we got wrecked there. I was trying to pass to Joker.
Checking out the numbers for Young. Over the last 10 games or so, he's really shown up. Ninth in shooting percentage, 14th in three-point field goal percentage.
Fuck.
And he's in the top
yes.
20 in assists per
game. I'm happy with that. We had to send it, if you know what I mean.
Here's what Sacramento's going with right now.
We're doing good on our defense. My heart's pounding. I'm nervous.
Very nervous. Here's Barnes.
Yes. I did block it, though. Two blocks. I know we need points, but our defense is solid, too. Okay. Now we're covering Aaron Aflalo. One of the Nuggets who used to play here a few years ago. Shoot it, Chandler. Oh, nice try.
Oh.
Three misses in a row.
Denver.
Look at that. We were 46-9.
As the last part of the season grinds toward the playoffs, and it
grinds
looks like guys
to the halt.
Number one spot the whole way there. And
wrecked.
Checking out Sacramento.
I think we're going to be in the playoffs.
And I think for Denver, they have caught the entire league off guard. This was not a position anyone thought they'd be in at this stage.
Aaron Aflalo.
Terrific so far this year, no question there.
And on our sideline, our reporter David Aldridge.
Hey, Kevin, Dub in that last game against the Timberwolves.
Freaking heck. I should not be doing running three-pointers.
Dominant self on the glass.
Nice steal, Justice.
His fingerprints on the game. Did pretty much whatever he wanted. It'll be interesting to see how he comes it up here tonight.
He missed the dunk.
And what a jaw-dropping performance that was, guys.
I couldn't believe Tolliver. What I was seeing. I mean,
Tolliver
he's given himself a hard act to follow here tonight.
Yeah, and I think that's the point.
Oh, baby.
I think he likes that. It's a challenge.
Oh, baby, we got our 2 points.
What was such a spectacular
it's all that matters.
Last time out.
We got points. No one can say nothing.
A lack of concentration, a turnover,
a
and an
lack
easy
of concentration. Did you see how slow my guy was, though?
To get a quick injury report.
I was lucky
he told me that he suffered a sprained toe.
Thank you, David. Really appreciate you finding out how he's doing.
Who suffered a sprained
toe? You know,
toe?
I know everyone
is rooting for him to make a quick and full recovery.
You're right. We know he's a baller.
Who? I'm so concerned.
Everything within his power to return to the court as soon as possible.
Sacramento shooting their seventh and eighth attempts.
Maybe it's a Sacramento player.
And all the season, you know,
I do not know.
76%, which is a decent rate. And it's no doubt that Cousins is one of the premier big.
Damn.
I mean, look at what he does in every facet of the game. He can do it all. He's arguably the best center in the league right now.
Oh, really, Collison? Blocking, bro.
Just about a minute and a half has gone by here in the second.
Nice job, Joker. Getting three fouls and DeMarcus too.
And for Cousins, many
of the
best center in the league.
DeMarcus tilted.
Player with his size, do what he can do.
Cousins' footwork is so nice on offense that he can be impossible to slow up. He still has great bulk to his game. He has no problem going through defenders.
Wrecked. Joker got wrecked. I probably should have helped, but
is himself.
Scared he was going to pass out for the three. Nice pass. That was solid. That was very solid. Dub. Dubbing out. Dub bros. Dub broskies. See, I'm not the dubs. I'm dub. Like tub.
There's a screen. Martin passes to Dub. And he tries off the glass, but it's no good.
But that was perfect. Perfect. I'm one of four. The only shot I made was a dunk.
Here's Tolliver. And you can
how did I miss
the rebound? He's showing some tenacity on the offensive glass. That's a great play right there. The Kings have shot 75% of the strike, 6 of 8. Anthony Tolliver isn't a player
keep
most
going.
Teams worry about in their scouting report. But he can hurt you if you give him space. He's a very strong shooter at the power forward position.
Son of a bitch.
He commands attention.
Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. I'm okay. I'm fine. I'm not angry. Just have like a stress ball in my hand, just squeezing as hard as I can. I'm fine. Just 1,000 mph fidget spinning right now.
Pass to Tolliver. Back to Collison. There's a
Danny
good screen.
Collison.
Six on the shot clock.
Please, can we stop this
man? Stolen by Fareed. Now here's Fareed.
Then take it, Fareed.
Young
or Justice. Or Justice. Just give it to Justice.
How many times have we seen a possession like that from them today?
Honestly, I probably would have hit that shot if I didn't run out of frickin' boons.
A follow outside. Jumper off the screen.
That would have been lucky had it fallen. Poor shot selection. Well, that's just not wise to take that shot in that situation. We'll think better of it next time around.
Can we set a screen?
Jokic a screen. Dub the pass to Young.
Should've just...
Shoots a three.
Oh my god, I get screwed with this assist sometimes.
And here's a follow for three. Good.
And a follow does that. Aaron Afalo is literally better than me today, folks.
He's not the most comfortable shooter from beyond the arc, but he looked in sync that time.
Ripped away.
Fuck, I shouldn't have been trying to spin move his ass.
Here's Temple, drains the jumper to finish the break.
Yep. This is what was happening earlier, folks.
In their last game against Minnesota.
And where I thought he was out of his mind was the playmaking time and time again. He set his teammates up to the
nice job, Justice.
And good passing.
6-point lead. I blew
right
like so many points
now
for us there.
No, you know, I always wanted to be in basketball and I still see myself.
Ooh, Ty Lawson.
Ownership position, but you know, growing up and being a student of the game, you know, I listened to all the great voices growing up, you know. I listened to George
Blige. See if Justice can hold.
Local
hold!
TV and all the radio guys, you know, Kevin, and I know you know, you're a very humble guy, but to guys like yourself, Dick,
yes,
Dr.
another
Mark
rebound.
Albert, you know, so I've gotten the chance to just listen to the best of my study tape and, you know, definitely influenced
so
by that.
Close.
And, so the biggest blessing
he tried,
about
he
it
tried.
Is, the biggest help about
they got Harrison Barnes
you know,
in.
I've been put in a position
name.
Where I get to work with some of the best guys that have ever done it. And, you know, I just want to thank them for helping me get to
yes.
the point where I feel comfortable.
Don't let them drink and drive in Denver, guys. Boston and Denver is not a good mix. Okay, time for halftime. Solid 6-point lead.
Thanks, Kevin. No surprise, you played strong early on. What has been the change that's kept you so hot these last few games?
Being aggressive early. Even though I literally have 2 points, reporter, but thank you very much for complimenting my play.
Around as always, the Capitol building tonight. We are in Sacramento, and we continue here on 2K Sports.
All right, we sat out 2 minutes, got some rebounds, got some assists, got two blocks, got two turnovers. Oh, and Kufis. Literally, that's like three nuggets on this team, I just now realized.
The way he dominated that offensive glass in those first two quarters. Just a great effort for him.
Lightly touch it.
Oh, yeah, creating multiple wish this was the Sacramento Kings or Marcus Cousins or the Pelicans.
So on the floor for Denver.
So on the floor.
Kenneth Faried is out there with Jokic. And it's Young. And it's Barton.
That's my name,
so
on the floor. Such a wide open. Nice pass to his boots.
And really, Young is never going to pass up a catch and shoot opportunity. He's remarkably efficient.
He can't pass it up.
Tolliver kicks to Kufis. Nice again. Out of hand on it.
Yes. What?
Cousins. And the ball travels on
okay.
It was last
something happened. A lot of blocks happened with no fouls somehow. Oh, he said Collison. I heard it. What? Barely even touched him.
Yeah, clearly he had an established position there.
Because my guy is so sluggish, he's like,
he gets that one.
Get the ball.
And you gotta love the big bucket in the paint.
Think I need to score some points for the team.
And with a little over a minute gone, the second half is underway. And Young kicks to Barton.
Jesus fucking Christ, guys.
And here's a look now at the last few months.
Gestures is like,
Lawson.
One aspect of his game that's suffered the past few months has been his passing. He hasn't shown that same creativity with the basketball.
He has passed.
We've seen from him earlier in the season.
It's messed up to
and
say, guys.
Are way down because of it.
Can we hurry this up, ref?
The Kings trail by 4. Here's Temple. And looking at his production, he averages
Jesus Christ, I almost got a foul.
At the elbow, it's Cousins.
At the elbow, it's Cousins.
Screen by Cousins. And a follow kicks to Cousins.
Oh my God, how did Cousins get that?
Cousins has got 4 points in the
pass to Joker.
Oh, that's why Cousins is considered one of the best bigs in the game. So talented in how he consistently scores from every spot on the floor.
Back to Young. Deflects the pass. For the tie, the drive by Collison. 2 points on the layup. Collison's got the
dude, my guy sucks so much. He has no speed. My guy literally can't run. He can't shoot.
We've got a new ball game here now. I love it. Just like in life, they never gave up. To crawl back into this game and
yes. Just go for the roundabout.
And guys, right now, the defense mentally not fair. Can't afford too many of those.
Literally
in a close
not
game like
fair.
Yeah, Jay, you're right. Almost a free run for him there.
Well, yeah, and you have to give him credit too. Makes the right read go straight to the rim.
Well, the casual fan, sometimes sitting further away from the court, doesn't always hear all the talking
ooh,
that's going
pass
on
the joke.
Between the players, among the players, Chris on the floor. How important is that communication between
please.
Teammates, among players on the same team on the floor?
Great
question, Kevin. It's
better than
the
dunk.
Think about some plays. Over 60% of the plays in games are pick and roll plays. So when you think about that, the big man has to communicate to the guard. Well, he's gonna
nice, Joker.
On every type screen. Also, the big fellas in the back of the defense, they're the ones that can see the floor and everything on the floor that's going on. So
it's very important that they communicate to the back. Also guards.
Ooh, Barton doing him dirty. Hitting him with a spin move in there. It was very solid on his part.
Yeah, it's a lot of fun if you're a fan.
Now we're taking charge again.
It's
exactly what we wanted. I assumed that man couldn't have hit that shot, so.
Back to Young, passes to Dub. Jokic a screen. Dub the pass to Jokic.
Oh my God. How?
Tolliver kicks to Collison.
Four turnovers. And wrecked.
Feeds to Tolliver. They need this. Kept alive by Sacramento.
Nice.
Denver leading by seven. Kicks it to Young.
Okay, that was a good pass.
The feed to Fareed and the pass to Dub. And it goes down
yeah.
2 points. Dub's got 7 points for the quarter.
Well, we've seen that
movie
a few times, haven't we?
An easy
bucket in the paint.
So the wing on the left, the three. And it's Denver with the rebound.
I went down there for a second. Actually, like, went down.
And Young kicks to Fareed.
That broke my leg.
Kind
of scared.
Fareed's got his second basket.
They're doing a really good job getting the ball inside and attacking the paint.
Motherfucker Temple.
They have completely dominated. And Sacramento playing in their new arena here, the Golden One Center.
The Golden One Center.
Many of them have fought for
over
the last decade.
This man, you're not going to call a reach in on that, refs?
Practically the entire size of the court.
Cousins. And there's the whistle, fouled hard.
That was absolutely ridiculous. I cannot believe they didn't call that a reach-in. I guess I can do that now.
New home and being firmly planted here in Northern California in Sacramento.
You'll have to
miss some big old turd shit.
It was one of the loudest places to play in the NBA for a long time.
Yes.
Still have beautiful dreams.
Yes, yes, yes.
Shaking cowbells.
So happy I hit that. Not happy about the five turnovers.
Lawson kicks to Cousins. Here's Temple. No good from outside.
Yeah, his shot is not on target right
Wilson.
Now. He better figure this out.
Take her home.
Shot by Chandler, wide open. Here's
nice try.
And there's the
okay, Joker just hit both your shots. Really we can be up by 10 again.
If you can't block, force him to the line.
Just hit one of your shots and we can be up by 10 again.
And he sinks the second.
I'll play 10. We'll probably get subbed. Come back in the fourth.
Best fast break teams in the NBA. Fourth, the Nuggets.
I mean, they have really hit their
yeah.
In terms of that transition game.
We're the fast break legends.
At a great
legends of the mall.
There's 1:26 left here in the third
1:26
quarter.
1:26
left. To Temple.
You know Temple wanted to be greedy and shoot it.
He kicks it to Cousins. 7 foot shot. And it's in.
Oh, how? Dude, Joker
got
totally
17.
Got a hand in that.
Oh, the body control of Cousins knows how to get hit and still finish off the shot.
There's the screen. Lawson against Young. All sorts of time. Young
yes.
With the pass and
oh.
With the
oh.
Nice play.
Oh, what?
Prez will finish that play, and more importantly, Young knows that Prez will finish that nice score from Orange.
Correct.
Temple can't get it to go.
Just a solid performance on the interior. The rebounding has been off the charts.
And stolen by Barnes. And now Sacramento on the break. And
fuck.
Cousins gets it to
how
go.
We can stop him.
And really, the scoring this quarter has been just off the charts, doing all he can to bring them back.
Pass to Dub, back to Young.
Okay, there we go.
Denver passing it around.
That's the button. That was pretty sick, actually.
Yeah, and just
didn't realize I could dunk.
By Young, so unselfish with the basketball. Really likes getting the ball to his
there
team.
We go. Just wanted to get my guys some points.
Now Lawson. And you can see
his actually doing
totals.
Pretty good right now.
Good numbers. He's putting up close to
15. Oh, they're trying to run out the
on
orange
it.
Juice.
He dishes it to Cousins. The shot will not fall.
Shoot it, Justice. Oh my God. I thought with his orange juice, he'd be like, laser shot.
Quarter, it's a double-digit ball game.
Devin, did you blow a game?
And now let's take a listen in to a recent.
Let's just play some prevent defense.
You gotta help the man guarding the basketball.
Pre-V-D-V.
Hello and thanks for joining us, folks. The fourth quarter of play should begin momentarily.
Still slightly injured.
Yakufis. Aflalo is out there with DeMarcus Cousins. And there's Collison. And it's Lawson in at the point guard. So that's the final
yes.
game for Sacramento.
That's how we do it, folks.
What a beautiful pass, and then to catch
and
nice,
beautiful pass.
In one motion. Stupendous.
And alley-oop
he's getting
like
some
that
cheapy
Greg
points.
You just gotta take a second and enjoy it. And out of bounds is the
yes.
Nuggets gain possession.
Yes. Ah, subbed. 15-point lead, though.
2.5 minutes have passed here in the fourth quarter.
Got 17 points. I think I'm happy.
Cousins
we didn't have so many turnovers.
Here's Kufis. Goes to Kufis.
Nice.
Such a valuable player to have off the bench for a team, Chris. Gives you spacing and size.
Miss it.
Kufis is usually productive in whatever role he is playing for a team.
Not going to miss it today is what he says to me.
Or to be the first big off the bench is really what makes him valuable.
Back to Young. We're in the final quarter of play here. 3 minutes in.
Pass to Justice.
Tries a three.
No.
The Nuggets with another miss.
No.
The Kings trail by 14.
It'd be nice.
Outside
and easily pass to Justice.
Screen
hopefully, the
Cousins.
Next NBA they make
back
it, you know, more easier and responsive with
pass
the passing.
Cousins. Kick out to Aflalo. 5 on the clock. Here's Lawson. Rebounded by
yes.
Cubs.
Right in front of DeMarcus's face.
Inside.
Nice for Reed.
Tell
you, I was hurting my leg there.
Throwing it down with the one hand.
One of his favorite moves right there, guys. Collison with it.
Coming by
Crooked W. Shoots a fader, and he gets the
it'll suck back the face like LeBron or something here in the next couple
of
games.
I mean, he's connecting on most of his shots
like
out
Kevin
Garnett.
Kevin Durant, not Garnett.
Free dishes to Young. Here's Dub. Buries it from 3-point range.
Yeah. Thanks for shoving me.
Well, he played very poorly in the first half, but during the second half, oh, he's feeling it. He's really
flipped
the on switch and owned it.
I'm fine, yeah. That's exactly what we needed. Oh, Lawson has that.
Rebound by Nurkic. Nurkic has got his 5th rebound right now in the game. Barton outside.
That's my DJ. Go DJ. That's my DJ.
Passes it to Dub. And here's Young from the arc.
Oh, Justice. That was pretty close. Pretty close.
Outside Collison.
Aaron Aflalo.
Dishes it to Lawson. And the shot no good.
Oh, thank you, Lawson.
Not a quarter to remember as far as his offense is concerned. He's going to have to shake that off and forget about it. Got to stay confident in himself.
Oh.
And really, with
oh.
every point from this point on.
Just setting up the rebound
like
for him.
To finish. And that's how we
well,
play the game.
Almost a 20-point lead, guys.
Let's
I think
go.
We put it in the bag. We shrugged off our hammy. And went in.
I love the energy, fellas. I really
love the energy.
Call time to just let them get their legs back under them.
And some changes here for the Kings. Tolliver comes in for Kufis. And Matt Barnes is subbed in for John Lawson.
Okay.
And Denver also making a switch.
They're starting off strong.
I really
so let's hold the ball fast.
He's always looking to
hold
take
fast.
5% shots.
And there's the pass to Dub.
No.
Jokic a screen. Here's Dub, and it's rebounded by DeMarcus Cousins.
Can't believe I missed it.
Cousins has got 6 rebounds.
Trying to go
tonight.
In with the finger roll.
And so just rolling to the finish line now in what has been a very confident
rolling, bowling, stumbling all about.
They found a great rhythm from long range.
Yeah, Kevin, every time they left a man open deep, he did
okay.
a good shot.
They
the
can
basket.
Stop hitting
hesitate,
shots now.
And that aggression paid off.
And on the year now, tonight's impending victory will push their win total to 47.
And as we get set to put this one to bed,
I tried it again and missed.
Season series thus far, they've won two straight. And so many key players that you could point to tonight, but in particular, a great game.
Rick.
This game tonight,
putting the dagger in their hearts and throwing them off the boat. I'm doing.
A beast on the boards, and his rebounding made
like
a big
I see a tattoo.
Catching up on the changes for Sacramento. Garrett Temple has checked in for a follow, and Ty Lawson subbed in for Darren Collison.
Is an FCO.
Kupis checked in for DeMarcus Cousins. Jokic with the steal.
Or CR. Do I not get a ring?
Fareed the
pass
to Young. Dub covered by Barnes. Barton kicks
pass
to
Juice Ace.
Fires from the line.
Juice
and the
taste.
Falls for
juice.
And they've just done a great job of keeping this crowd out of the game.
Yes, we have. It was sketchy in the beginning, that's for sure.
Crowd's getting quieter.
Well, the fans have sounded lost and disappointed.
Cranked her up.
Exactly what they were hoping to accomplish.
Lawson in the corner lets it go from deep. The rebound.
Oh, another rebound.
Hey, is he trying to get a shoe contract deal? Because he's showing no interest in moving the ball right now. He's trying to make a one-man commercial. He just trying to get his points, and that's all. And great effort on the boards. And
now there's no one.
Yeah.
Definitely doing the walk of shame.
Will not see him
Fareed literally.
That guy is a handful. You've got to have a body on him, Clark, at all times.
He is a
and how relentless is this guy? If you're the defense, he's the first one you're looking to block out there.
Here's Lawson. That doesn't go
nice job, Lawson.
So it's the Nuggets.
Well, we ended up doing really good.
Easily.
I thought we were honestly going
to
finish off with 2 points.
Dominate the way they did tonight says, I think, Greg, an awful lot about
this team. I can't really complain.
I guess they don't need home cooking.
Say it turned out a lot better than what
I expected. Kevin, just a masterful performance.
88-67.
Thank you for joining us. That'll do
there's
it for
the
now.
Lion,
for
the
Chris
cowardly
Weber,
lion.
Greg Anthony and David Aldridge. This is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching.
Yeah, the guys in the studio want to talk to you.
Yo, Steve. What's going on, Prez? Ernie and the guys.
The 2K Sports post-game show.
I knew it. I freaking knew it, guys.
Thank you, Kevin. Now we move on to our Jordan player of the game, Dub.
Dubstep.
Hey, what's good, man? It's Kenny. Congrats on a great game. I mean, rebounding
thanks
and scoring. And that is...
Thanks. We got player of the game again. Add that one to the stat sheet. Not the 5 turnovers, though. Alright, guys. We are back in the barn. We made it through. See what my messages say. I'm kind of hoping we have something updated. Hey, you're playing. I have a feeling you're going to get tired of me texting you every time we get a double-double. Just that face. Alright, so looks like in the next one we are facing the Brooklyn Nets. So, we'll get to that. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm going to hopefully get my injury figured out. I'll see you fellas in the next episode. Peace out, guys.